Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how you can easily disable repeating notifications on messages on iPhone. So for doing this you just need to go to the settings, and in the settings you need to find your messages. Notifications, you need to open notifications, and here you need to find messages. And here just scroll down until you will see here repeat alerts. Here you can see once, so just tap here and choose never. So now it won't repeat notification with your message. So this is the way how you can fix it. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and goodbye.